Hi, I'm Dr. James Machino. What is cholesterol? This is something that I think people need to be clear on. Cholesterol is a fatty, waxy material that is primarily made in your body within your liver. Your liver makes cholesterol primarily. And what turns on cholesterol production in the body is when you eat foods that are high in saturated fat, deep fried foods, and foods that have a lot of trans fats. This turns on cholesterol production. The reason is that when you eat those foods, those fats travel to the liver first. And in order to be distributed to the body cells, the liver has to turn on cholesterol to help transport those fats, to really simplify it. So you turn on cholesterol production to transport those fats through the body, and then as they go through the bloodstream, the fats get picked up by your fat cells, and your fat cells will get a little larger. And some of the fat will get picked up by your muscle cells, and you can burn the fat. So people say, I can eat those high fatty foods because I do so much exercise, I burn the fat off. You may burn the fat off, but the cholesterol that's been transporting the fat, you don't burn cholesterol. It's not a fuel. You can't burn it like it's calories. So what happens to the cholesterol that gets left behind? By the way, this is known as the bad cholesterol, the LDL cholesterol that gets left behind. Well, some of it actually gets picked up by cells of the body. The adrenal glands, the testes, and the ovaries will take that cholesterol and actually convert it into steroid hormones like estrogen, progesterone, testosterone, aldosterone, cortisol. You go, hey, that sounds interesting. It is. And the liver will actually pick up some of that cholesterol for its own purposes and convert it into bile acids. And when you have a meal that has some fat, those bile acids are used to help emulsify the fat as they get secreted into the intestinal tract through the gallbladder. And then when sunlight hits your skin, most people know that you make vitamin D, and you make vitamin D from the cholesterol that's sort of in and around the skin cells. So some cholesterol actually becomes vitamin D in your body. So you think, this is great. It is great. The problem is that when you make more cholesterol than the cells actually need, then they stop taking it out of the bloodstream. They go, I have enough right now. So they stop bringing it into the cells. And it's the extra cholesterol that circulates in your blood vessels that eventually sticks to the walls of the arteries and causes a progressive narrowing known as atherosclerosis. Now, once you have 80% occlusion of the artery by too much cholesterol, now you're at risk for a heart attack, stroke, kidney failure, peripheral vascular disease. You know how a diabetic sometimes ends up with an amputation of a limb? It's because they've clogged their arteries with so much cholesterol. So that's peripheral vascular disease. And this is how most people die, from a buildup of cholesterol plaque in the artery wall. So you have to know how to keep your cholesterol down into the safest possible range. You have to know what that range is and how to get it there, primarily through diet and lifestyle. So this is where I come in. I would strongly recommend that you download my cholesterol lowering lifestyle program right from this site and act on the strategies that I outline, because I know these are the ones that will actually work for you. Now, machinohealth.com, you'll see my other review papers, scientific review papers. You'll see other videos and downloads, other resources, footage from my live professional seminars, all available to you for free, that you should really use to help you understand how to live a long, healthy, functional life. That's what we all want. My review papers and my teaching materials are complete with all the scientific references, so you know you're getting only sound, evidence-based information on whatever health topic that you may be searching. So be sure to use machinohealth.com as an ongoing, reliable resource for health and wellness information for both you and your family members. Thanks so much for watching.